Hi guys, Sam Minich here. Today I'm going to be comparing a Carl Lehmann original compensating double horn from around 1930 with my Cornford triple horn, which is a double compensating horn that's based on the same design as the Carl Lehmann. They used the patent from the Carl Lehmann for this long valve, and they used two of them on this horn to get the B-flat, F, and high F to happen. So, first to talk about the similarities of the two instruments, they both have the long Weizen valve, and they both have a lead pipe that goes into that valve. So the lead pipe on the Carl Lehmann goes around here, and comes into the valve on the top here, and gets split to go in F, or to go in B-flat straight through. On the Cornford, it's a little bit different. The Cornford goes into here for the high F and comes back out through this loop for the B-flat and F side. So the Cornford's going through both valves when you go on the B-flat or the F side, whereas this only goes through one valve because it only has the one change valve. So I'm just going to play a few things on these instruments to let you hear the differences and the similarities between the two. Ha ha ha.